You. The siding on the Reserve Street.
I'd like to congratulate Yelena and Ludmilla. You guys played an insane match, in my opinion. Some of the best tennis, so congratulations. You really deserve it.
Congratulations, girls. You did great. You outplayed us, and it was a really good match. And good luck next week. Thank you guys so much for staying late. We know you love your doubles. And now to claim the Rookwood Cups, let's bring up our champions, Ludmilla Kichanok and Yelena Ostapenko.
And Jill, please present the winners their big trophies. Our champions.
Hello, everyone. First of all, I would like to thank everyone for coming out to watch our match. And I appreciate support. It was really great. Thank you. I would like to thank my partner for playing with me this season. We are doing great so far, and I hope we keep it up. Thank you. Also, I would like to congratulate girls for the final. You had two great, amazing weeks. You're playing unbelievable. Good luck at the US Open and all the best. I would like to thank Western South and Eric Buterak, tournament director, everyone who is involved, who made this tournament possible. Everyone, thank you. Thank you so much. It was a great week. I would like to thank our team for this week. It's tough sometimes, but yeah, thank you so much. I hope to come back next year, and it was amazing. Thank you.
First of all, I would congratulate girls for an amazing week. You played really well, and to finals, I wish you good luck at US Open. And it was a very tough match. Thanks everyone for coming and staying so late. It feels great to be here and play in front of you guys. Thanks a lot. I would like to thank my partner for playing with me. I think this year we are playing really good, and I hope we can keep it up and play even better. Thanks all the sponsors, Western and Southern. Thanks Eric for making such a great event. Thanks Pam, all the staff and ball kids, physios and everyone and fans and for making such a great tournament. And of course, I would like to thank my team for always being with us and in tough moments. It's not always easy with us, but I hope you enjoy this victory. Thanks everyone.
Thank you.
at noon, right here on the grandstand, featuring our top seed, Rajiv Ram and Joe Salisbury, and our sixth seed, Tim Putz and Michael Venus. And don't forget that on center court, the women's singles final and the men's singles final, that all starts up at 2 p.m. with Petra Kvitova taking on Caroline Garcia, and then around 4:30, Stefanos Tsitsipas taking on Borna Coric. It's going to be a fantastic day of tennis tomorrow. We hope to see you then. In the meantime, have a great night and get home safely.